Good morning, Mr. Nostro Maestro, simply David. Yes, David. Or not David, David Lynch. It's November 9th, 2023. It's Thursday here in the Windmill's Cabin, also come at least, so no. As Vulcan Peaks meet the sky in this moment what mostly met the sea mostly cloudy, white grey cloudy, and it's early afternoon, practically 13 in some minutes. However, they still are now 64 and 45 degrees Celsius, and this means that it's certainly really soft though, like this is in this opinion. And if, yes, good, very good degrees for considering the period, but it's also a slight cold atmosphere, and yes, in general, nothing to see in a ticket weather, and so you can complain, but not completely for the degrees, in fact, sorry, for the atmosphere, as I said, in fact, now briefly, there's some other feelings on this. Being really afternoon, I think that the number of participants is repeated just before 64 and 45 minutes Celsius. But really important thing is that it is anticipated just before and today we are Lisa. So, yes, I don't know if you see it in covers final fair, repeat. As I said, the opening mid but mostly cloudy. At the moment, I think that in the next 3 hours could become totally cloudy. If not, I will rain, but as always, don't be sure to have a chance of wizards in the sequence of things. And if it's clear, it's like I'm screaming. At the moment, so, well, bad for me at the moment. Or the contrary, bad, well. So, this is beautiful. Natural, please, and also, yes, in this beautiful, from this beautiful wooden house, called the Windmill's Cabin, or also Vulcan Peaks, at least, as well, like, no, and this place in general that stand in the midst, it's the first time, so it, and true, obviously, as you know, much better than me, there. In the second season of Twin Peaks in episode 15, and yes, since I saw it a few years ago for the first time. However, also greetings from Windmill's Spirit himself, and also from Tobolio Johnson, and perhaps also from that other spirit of those other few people that came here in this house, and so that guy, and also the mayor of Dream. And finally, from a medical keyboard, my GX 640 PG 624. Ma, questa di molto vivo. Non lo vedo già in ricorsa. Io sono il libro di Equatore. Forse un libro non esiste. Classo, lo schermo. E infatti, mi ha imparato il breve. Unfortunately, unfortunately. Arri di minuto di. Batto, ma se mio, questo sì. Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life in the world now. I'm so looting. Also, tomorrow.